The Honourable Member for Antigonish on introduction.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. If I could direct members' attention to the East Gallery, I'd like to acknowledge Chloee Sampson, who's a student finishing up her studies in the public relations program at Nova Scotia Community College. She's been a member of the communications team in the Department of Finance for the past 22 days or so, and her style was evident from very early on, Mr. Speaker. She was so keen to start her work term with us that she came on budget day to learn the ropes, although she officially didn't start until the next week. So while I cannot say that everything has changed since Chloee joined the team, I can say during the time Chloee's been fearless in her pursuit to demonstrate existing and learn new skills from the other members of the communication team. She's been a great addition, so I want to thank her on the record for her work and for all, wish her all the best in what I'm sure will be a bright and successful future that will see her wildest dreams come true. If you want to stand and receive the warm welcome, Chloee.